Thanks, Bob. Hi, folks. What a glorious Fredericton evening it is. We're just making sure everything's plugged in and operational. Just making sure everything's functional, recreational.
Thank you.
sex plan. The second song that we played tonight, I failed to mention that it was dedicated to our good friends Kim and Ed, whose wedding we played here right around this time of year. I believe it was 13 years ago in July of 2000. And it's a pleasure to be playing that song for them here in Frederick. Sometimes maybe you and me, we like to fall apart. Yeah. I could say, well, we're at a Brewer's bash, so I wouldn't really want to talk about the shitty pot that our federal government is growing for medicinal purposes. But as we all know, there's nothing worse than shitty pot, particularly when you've got achy knees, nausea.
Oh, we're not around.
Peter Cash from Toronto, Ontario, on my right, your left, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to go back to Restless, 1992. A song called Accusations. Did you know that it's Josh? This is Josh Finlayson on my left, your right, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm going to hold a secret just for now, but a little later I'm going to reveal that secret in a way that will amaze and astound you. Peter's going to sing a song called Nebraska.
Driving
Thanks a lot. Thank you. Well, we'd like to sing a song from Road Radio now, written by the Right Honorable Member for Davenport in the City of Toronto, Mr. Andrew Cash. It's called You've Got a Lot of Nerve. Come along, coming around here.
Somewhere Thank you.
Thanks a lot. My grandparents, my maternal grandparents used to live in a town when they were alive. They lived in a town called Cobourg, which is about an hour east of Toronto on Lake Ontario. And they lived in an old house in Cobourg. And the beds, it seemed like the beds were like 4 or 5 feet off the ground. And my grandmother would burst into our room where my brothers and I were sleeping in the morning, and she'd say, "Wake up, boys. You're a long time dead." Alice Graham. I shouldn't say that. I probably shouldn't say this here because it's a little bit sacrilegious, but we spilt a lot of beer coming up with the name for our first record, which was cleverly titled Skydiggers. We had a lot of meetings, drank a lot of beer, discarded Ronnie's suggestion of crowded trousers. Pete's going to sing a song, and we were supposed to have a vinyl record. And I'm not sure where this song would have fallen on the side one or side two. I know that we don't talk much anymore with song one of side two. I'll be home. Thank you. Thank you. Well, the secret that I was withholding from you, and I know that good friends don't withhold secrets from each other, do they? But we've all got secrets. It's Josh's birthday today. Would it be inappropriate for us to sing happy birthday to Josh?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John. Happy birthday.
Josh is going to sing a song from Bittersweet Harmony, 2003, Horseshoe Bay. On drums, ladies and gentlemen. Derek Brady on bass guitar. Aaron Como on electric guitar. Peter Cash, guitar and vocals. Josh Finlayson, guitar and vocals. My name's Andy Mays. We're Skydiggers.
Are yet to come.
Well, thank you to our hosts, the folks at Picaroon's, for inviting us here this evening, all of us. And for treating us to samples of not only their fine beer, but all these other fine beers from right across the country. Thank you for your hospitality. We appreciate it. Graham Walker for taking such good care of us. Thank you very much. Phil Presnell on sound, thank you very much. All the crew here, Jesse, Colin, thank you very much.
Street, I can see a firelight. Well, the day
Well, you know, if the tent hadn't gone up, it would have rained. You know how it works, right? So thank you for the tent. And without jinxing things, we'd like to play a song called Just Before the Rain. Thanks a lot. Well, thank you for listening. We appreciate it. Nice to see you again. This is a song for Sadie. It's called I Will Not Give You a Penny More Than You Deserve.
Can't you see I'm busy? Don't know why you
Thanks a lot, folks. Thanks for listening. Great to see you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, thanks.
Thanks a lot. I'm afraid we don't play that song anymore.
Another kiss. Oh my, oh. start selling something like this. Won't you?
My shoulders
Desire, 'cause there's nothing.